Hello there, today I show you how to use body sketch Photoshop action. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file. In this action you will get two version ATM file, one for CC2 latest and another for CS4, CS5, CS5.5 and CS6 version. Today I show you CC version. Simply select and double click your ATM file, it load in Photoshop. Then take a photo. Make selection your subject any bright color. I make selection my subject use quick selection tool. You can use brush tool or pen tool. Take a new layer, rename it paint, P-A-I-N-T paint in lowercase, then fill it any bright color. Then press Ctrl plus D for deselect. Check your image size. Use 2000 by 3000 or 3000 by 2000 pixel image for best result. Close paint layer eye. And set your foreground color blur and play the action. Wait few moments, it take loading. The action is finished. You see the result. Now I show you how to use this action. The top folder is adjustment folder. You can change any value. This is color folder. You see the color. This is texture. Here I give another two effect loop, you can also try it. You can also change background color. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you.